So for a square shape nail, you're gonna come straight out of the sidewall. I'm gonna hold your file so you can see the top. Same for the other side. Make sure they're straight coming out of the nail. And then straight across with the side of the file pointing toward you. And I like to check my squareness by lifting the nail up and just making sure it is super square. And then I'm just gonna finish file. And there's your square nail.